Hi, I'm Chelsea with ISCO Industries. Thank you so much for giving us a couple minutes of your time. We know you're busy, but these few minutes could save you thousands of dollars. We want your project to be as profitable as possible, but damage to rental machines can eat away at those margins. We'd like to make you aware of the root causes of a large percentage of the damage that we see to help you avoid the same issues. Our two biggest tips: always have solid control of the pipe before you enter the safety zone around the machine, and take time to ensure you're fully completing each part of the heater removal process. This is one of the large Trac fusion machines that we send out to project sites. They're solid, durable machines, but there are two very common ways these machines can be damaged: by rushing and not paying attention. Often we see cracks and damage to the cowling of the machine. This can happen when the pipe is being moved and loaded into the machine. Replacing a damaged cowling costs upwards of $5,000 and can easily be avoided. The solution is simple: use a spotter and maintain control of the pipe. Also, make sure the control panel door is closed before moving the pipe. It's too easy to get in a rush when we're working long days, but again, that can be a costly mistake. Please pay attention to where each component is while operating the fusion machine. If you're not paying attention to the position of the heater or facer while you're indexing the carriage, there are several parts that can be damaged: the heater and facer splicer plates, the pivot cylinder, heater butt plates, bags, heater cage and box, as well as the facer blades and the upper jaw. These parts can range anywhere from several hundred to several thousands of dollars, and all it takes is paying attention to where everything is before you move the machine or parts of the machine. And remember, don't rush the heater removal process. That's the most common way to ruin the heater or facer. Make sure both are fully in the storage position. And finally, make sure you get a good, secure lock on the clamping cylinder. Again, don't rush that process. Make sure the cylinder is fully upright on the pad before locking it down. We take pride in the equipment that we provide for projects all over the world. We want the experience to be as smooth as possible for you, our customer, and we hope this information will ensure a safe and damage-free job site. Thank you so much for your time and for choosing to work with ISCO.